to where I can sell Genghis out, which seats about 25 people, and it's free to get in. I was finishing up my set, and a woman about my age came up and had some nice things to say about my songs and my stories. And she says, "I got a story for you." I said, "Well, do tell. Sit down and have some chicken fried rice with me." And a couple hours later, this song occurred to me while I was sitting in the band. Dry your tired eyes. Lay your weary head down. Woo! And rockabye. She grew up with the children of the stars in the Hollywood hills and the Lullaby. Her parents threw big parties, you know, everyone was there. They hung out with folks like Dennis Hopper, Dave Anderson, Sonny Anderson. She feels safe now in this bar on Fairfax. And from the stage I can tell that she can't let go and she can't relax. Just before she hangs her head to cry, I sing to her a lullaby. I sing every day. She still lives with her mom outside of the city, down that street about a half a mile. And all her friends tell her that she's so pretty. She'd be a whole lot prettier, you know, if she'd smile once in a while. But she would. Even her smile that looks just like a frown. She's seen her share of devils in this angel town. And everything's gonna be alright. Rockabye. I said, "I ain't so sure about this place. It's hard to play a gig in La La Land and keep a straight face. Seems like everybody's got a plan. It's kind of like Nashville with a tan. So rockabye, rockabye.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Rockabye. Rockabye.